Welcome back. Aloy, I know your experience in Thebes was unsettling.
Aloy. I tried, but it's impossible.
We don't have a choice.
Good luck.
Beta, you have to come with us. It's tell me why you won't go. What if they alone? Varl and I will be at Eskazinus Arm.
You don't have
to. No! I told
Beta. Leave me alone!
You're right. So why can't I don't know what I look through a racist, shunned, and what the if Frost. He what did he feel like?
It was like
but it looks impossible. Look deeper. And then fight like you can win. To make up.
Aloy. Whenever you are ready, come speak to me and I'll ask the others to make final preparations for the mission. Hello again, Aloy. Hello, Aloy.
Hey, Gaia.
Yeah, to despise.
Well, two heads are better than one, right?
Are you or we?
Varl, stay here. Protect Beta.
Got it.
Be careful.
Stay back! from Beta!
You two okay?
Still breathing.
Aloy, Hephaestus. Hephaestus can't escape, but it must have fled deeper into the facility. I'll drive it back here. I'll get the cracked core fixed in the meantime. Keep her safe, Varl.
On my life.
Chase after Hephaestus. Force it out of wherever it's hiding. Make it retreat to the core.
Aloy, I'm patched into your focus feet. You should know there's a huge power draw coming from the next chamber.
Thanks for the heads up. I'm almost there. Chamber. Festus is up to something, all right.
What kind of machine is it trying to build?
I don't know, but I'm gonna shut it down. I bet those metal carriers will lead me to where it's getting materials from.
I bet that's where Festus is hiding, too.
Machines are making a beeline for another chamber. I better follow them.
To rewire most of the components in the core, but the energy processor's cracked. Without a way to fabricate another, there's no way I can fix it.
Okay, let me think. What if you bypass the processor, connect it to
the power node? I think that could work.
I think it could. I should be able to catch a ride on one of those metal carriers.
should be a node you can override. Near the central platform.
Thanks. We should deal with these machines first. Machines on the way.
Beta! Hephaestus has locked me out of the node. Any ideas?
I'll see what I can do.
Caught in the front.
Thank you.
them all.
I tapped into the core's network hub. I managed to disrupt Hephaestus' control of the node. You should be able to override it now.
Nice. Thanks.
To another chamber.
Well, I better not get comfortable. Lightning. I gotta find a way over it.
Aloy! More machines keep coming! Please tell me you're getting close!
I'm working on it. I've been smashing through a lot of machines on my side, too.
I guess Aaron's missing out!
Aloy, I'm making progress on the bypass, but I need something to hold the cycling module together.
Maybe a ligament from one of the machine carcasses?
Right. Or some luminous braiding.
And you could reinforce it with a conversion cylinder.
For increased connectivity! I think we can do this, Aloy!
Shield.
there's a way over the shield. There's an opening at the top of the shield.
got it. Here we go again.
This is so good. I'll try to get your access back.
Thank you.
Okay. This is running out of places to hide.
Aloy? I just registered a huge energy surge back in the production chamber. Something big is happening.
Here too. Everything's glowing.
The machine Hephaestus was building. It must have finished it.
It's powerful, whatever it is. I'm almost done with the core repairs. Should we come to you? Maybe I could distract the machine if...
No, Beta. Just stay where you are, okay? Handling the machine's my job.
Okay. Be safe.
Stand by. I'm sending Hephaestus back to you.
No more hiding, Hephaestus!
Got it! Hephaestus is back in the core!
Make sure it stays there. I'm heading back.
And then we can start the merge.
Because of you, Beta. I'm glad you came along. And you, Varl. We couldn't have done any of this without you.
Right back at you, Aloy.
Hephaestus is 100% contained. And we better get started with the merge. It's all set up. Gaia, establish the link, please.
Done.
Complete the merge, we need to excise Hephaestus' malicious code. Carefully.
Costs us quite a lot of time. Eric, get Beta. And squash that bug while you're at it.
Get behind me.
Come on! Quit screwing around!
Now we're having fun, right?
Finally. Tilda, get Gaia and Hephaestus ready for transport. Tilda!
I failed.
Hush. All is not lost.
Tilda! What the hell are you doing? Stop her!
Beta. What is this?
Just a few favorites from my collection. Rescued and stored here just before I went off world. Done so soon?
I've got more important things to worry about. My old focus,
after Gerard and her. When the others were, that's not easy old.
You were,
of course. It's worth noting, I wouldn't,
soul,
if you like.
So you know all of,
when thousands drown, my guardian, among my people, all because of,
oh.
Aren't we? You were an outcast. Neither did I. I climbed my way out of death first from the techno-profitable but as it turned out, the soft. From there, it was only a
You were a spy?
More like a service. I had to remain in to protect my privacy. But despite that,
Erend, are you there?
Aloy, is that really you?
Yeah, it's me.